What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 13, episode 32. Playing this over on Twitch. You can catch me there. Twitch.tv/DailyHubie. I'm playing this. I just got Zelda. May start playing that. I'm not sure yet. Playing some New World until the 3rd, which sadly is up and coming really quick. As well as Celasta, the D&D type tabletop game that was made into a video game. Having a lot of fun with that. Now, if you want to catch me and the boys over here at eFFn Gaming live, you can catch us over on Twitch as well every Thursday night at 8 o'clock Central Standard Time on Twitch, twitch.tv/eFFn Gaming. On Thursdays, we have FNW Thursday Night, followed shortly by the weekly plug-in. We do it all live, and we encourage the chat to put their input in on it too. Yeah, we also do Lego builds, E3 watch-alongs, as well as Sony State of Plays, that kind of stuff. Anything newsy type, entertainment newsy type gaming stuff that we do over there. But we also, when we're done with that, we go ahead and upload it to the YouTube anyway. So you can watch it live and join in on the conversation, in the live conversation. Or you can wait and just catch it over here. So it's your choice, but conversation is what we're looking for. We're looking for people to chit-chat about it with. Any kind of conversation we're looking for over there on Twitch. Or even here on YouTube. We got a comment section. If you want to put anything in there, you know, you can. We will respond. There's limits on what you can and can't put in there, but you know, be reasonable. With that being said, make sure you leave a comment on this video. Make sure you like the video. And if you're new, subscribe. Turn the bell on. You'll get notified every time we upload something new. That being said, let's just jump into it. But don't forget, we're eFFn Gaming. You should be too.
Saz.
What? No way.
Enough. Is enough.
Why can't I do it? I got no reason to keep living. I can't even kill you.
Freeze! Take them!
I was in a box.
You should be proud. Your son's a hero. The boy who saved Cocoon. We'll erect a memorial in Eden and put his crystal on display.
A memorial? He's a little boy!
As the son of a pulseless sea, he would have lived in shame and misery. Isn't it better he be treated with reverence? As a monument to sacrifice? The next time your eyes open will be the last.
I'm be happening.
That's my life. I'm the one who lied to everyone.
Forget it. You can't change what's done.
But just told the truth.
Now. I've been thinking. You woke up from being a crystal once. Well, that means Dodge will wake up one day too, right? What was it like? I mean, how did it happen? You were done with your focus, right?
I was chosen. I was made into a Lassie to fight against Cocoon. It happened back on Grand Pulse, hundreds of years ago. We finished our focus, and we fell into a long crystal sleep.
Whoa. Hey, she's supposed to be a kid.
We woke up on Cocoon to the start of a new focus. Fang, she'd forgotten everything. And for me, just the thought of hurting people again, it was too much. So I lied. I played dumb, said I'd lost my memory. I wanted to escape my fate as a Lassie. And ever since then, I've been running away from it.
Let us through! Block our way, you die!
You trying to get him angry?
Yeah, I thought maybe they'd run. There's been enough blood spilled.
You thought they'd run? Let me refresh your memory. Those soldiers think they're protecting Cocoon from Lassie. The Falci have them all brainwashed.
Falci? I have had it. We cannot let this go on.
Attention all crew, code green. Repeat, code green. Security forces stand by. Hostile forces on board, code green.
Another 4.5 hours. 4 hours, 15 minutes. There it is.
Can't pussyfoot around everything.
Strategy.
Thanks.
That's why I thought something would fall for him. And Fang. Come on, solidarity. Four hours and 15 minutes. Have you been here like the whole time? What's up, Pumpkin? You coming back? Gotcha. I was supposed to mow today, but I'm back. Didn't feel like it. Yeah, that siren's gonna get super annoying really quick. Like, it's already annoying. The last 11 hours? Man, I appreciate you hanging out. Broken camera? What happened to your camera? And obviously it's broken. You keep me sane while I'm doing work from home. I mean, I helped you, you helped me. Scratch my back, I scratch yours, kind of thing. Let's go, kids.
You know what to do.
Someone heal Fang. Thank you. I wish they would heal themselves. Like, they have access to the freaking shit.
Come on, then. Thanks. Kill her. Change of plan.
Thank you, jeez. Oh. right? Half them to just shut it off. Figure if I kill them all, it'll shut it off.
Come on, then.
Right? Is that how that works?
Steady now.
Thank you. Let's get this over with.
Any doubt?
Maybe it's time to look for another route.
You know what to do. Ready for the next fight. Another approach. You looking at me? And so it ends.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So bad.
If we stay focused.
Oh, I didn't realize I was freaking you.
Isn't it?
What's up, Haste?
Let's get this over with.
Looking at me.
Was any doubt.
Oh my goodness. Part of me wishes I could just jump off this.
Thank you.